afternoon po, Sir Campos. Mr. Campos, we would like to begin this interview by expressing our gratitude for taking the time to speak with us today. My name is Yula Ariel Paltep.
I'm Diane Biso. My name is Lady Liver Sosa.
And I am Janri.
Okay, guys, are you all students?
Yes, sir. Sir. We are all students, yes, and we are here.
What are you taking in?
Travel industry management po yung major namin. Yes, sir. So we are here po to talk to you about the digital transformation of your business and service in the tourism industry.
Mr. Kennedy Campos is a tour operator at KC Travels and Tours. His job and his day-to-day responsibilities are planning details for travel, including transportation, accommodation, and airlines, working with clients to determine their traveling needs, guiding clients on the appropriate styles of transportation, travel dates, cost, and accommodation, managing large-scale events, including conferences and retreats, booking transportation and hotel reservations on behalf of clients, collecting payments and paying fees, resolving travel issues, complaints, and refunds, meeting sales targets and profit goals, maintaining client information and financial records, and also ensuring people to stay up to date with tourism trends by traveling or attending travel seminars.
Okay, sir, here's a quick rundown of what's going to happen. We will ask you a series of questions to get better understanding of your perspective.
Okay. It is as if we are, you know, what do you call this one? Making a... masyado kasi kayong seryoso. Ano ba? First, okay, before we begin, before we commence this interview, no? I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Kennedy Campos. I am the proprietor of KC Travel and Tour. I derive my name from my agency name, Kennedy Campos, KC Travel and Tour. I am from Tuguegarao, Cagayan. Okay, I am running my business for about, 5 years now, no?
Wow.
Okay. Ayun lang. So, saan pala kayo nag-aaral?
University of the
Cordillera, sir. Okay, again?
University of the Cordillera, sir.
Saan yan?
Baguio City.
So I assume you are also an Ilocano?
Yes po, I can speak Ilocano po fluently.
Okay, sige. I think we have to begin now. So you have you can raise questions now.
We will keep this conversation absolutely confidential and will not disclose any information to anyone other than the people directly involved in this initiative. Mm-hmm. By the way, is it acceptable to you, sir, if we record this session for note-taking purposes?
Okay, it's okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, sir, please let us know if you need to take a break or end the interview at any time, and we will do our best to accommodate you. Before we start, sir, do you have any questions?
Okay. Ano to? Tawag dito? Is this a part of your what do you call this practicum or what?
Sorry. Yes, sir. It is an activity we are required to conduct a virtual interview po.
Sige. Okay, via okay, sige.
So, all right, sir. Let's begin. So, are you using a computer for your daily operations?
Okay. Before, during my first and second year, I am using my own laptop. So not necessarily a computer, a desktop. So I am using my laptop to provide services for my clients. But now, I am using my smartphone. Because whenever I go, I can book my clients anytime, anywhere.
So for now, sir, you are not using a computer?
Yes, but before, during my first and second year in my business, naisip ko yung paggamit ng computer kasi syempre nangangapa pa tayo, so hindi natin alam. Okay, can I speak in Tagalog?
Yes, sir, whatever is convenient for you.
Okay, kasi during our first and second year, syempre we are catering domestic and international flights. So, sobrang hirap kapag, syempre lahat ng negosyo kapag umpisa kasi, doon tinotodo natin yung effort natin. So, doon kumuha ako ng computer ko, nagpakabit ako ng, syempre, first and foremost, you have the connection, you have the internet, the Wi-Fi, okay? Para makapag-book ka, syempre. Tapos, then later on, nung mga 2 years onwards na, I think mas convenient na sa akin gumamit ng yung cellphone ko na para kapag nasa labas ako, pwede akong makapagbigay ng serbisyo pa din kahit nasa labas ako. Whereas kapag laptop kasi, kapag computer, hindi mo naman kasi pwedeng bisbisin yun. Okay? Oo.
Okay, sir. Sir, how difficult is the operation without the computer or personal laptop? Cite a scenario.
Come again, please.
How difficult is the operation without computer? Cite a specific scenario, sir. Meron one.
Lahat na nakikita mo naman sa may computer, nandun naman na sa may cellphone, may smartphone natin. So kahit wala ka namang computer, we are already an advanced technology. So kung noon, desktop, naging laptop, ngayon, nandito na lahat sa ating mga smartphone. So hindi naman ako nahirapan sa totoo lang kasi mas naging, mas naging convenient pa sa akin yung ako. So kasi handy siya, so I can put in my wallet. Tapos pwede kung anong importante, mag-o-open ako ng email ko from time to time, nagagawa ko.
Okay, sir. Do you have an operating system?
Actually I have this travel and tour solution provider. This is a single window platform. So parang ano siya, parang portal system. I have my own portal system with wide array of travel products. So katulad niyan, kapag binuksan ko na yung portal system ko, nakikita ko na doon yung mga gusto kong gawin. So like for example, if I'm gonna book for I have to book for domestic flights, meron na doon nakalagay airfare. If I'm going to book bus, may nakalagay doon, bus, hotel, holiday, insurance, ferries, lahat nakalagay doon. I even have I even have to yung pagka may wala akong ano, wala akong load, pwede rin ako maglagay dun sa ano ko kasi meron akong mobile so pwede kong lagyan na aking yung aking phone ng data. Lahat nandun na sa aking single platform.
That's great, sir. Another question, cite a scenario on how usable your system in your day-to-day operation.
What? Come again?
Cite a scenario on how usable your system in your day-to-day operation.
About how you?
How usable your system in how your day-to-day usable. Operation.
Okay. What do you call this? For me, parang ano siya, convenient para sa akin. Nandun yung aking, ano eh, nandun yung, kapag, well, kapag nilagay ko na kasi yung aking, ano, nilagay ko na sa akin yung username ko at saka yung password ko, nandun na, nakikita ko na lahat dun. So, alam nyo naman kapag sa travel tayo, halimbawa, may mga clients tayo na, I'll give you an idea, no? May client tayo na halimbawa bukas ang flight, for example. I'll set a scenario. Bukas ang flight, tapos hindi niya ililipad 'yon. So gagawin niya halimbawa ilalagay niya sa travel fund. So pwede niyang gamitin 'yon for some future flight. So pwede kong gawin 'yon kasi nandun sa ano ko, doon sa portal system ko, pwede ko lang siyang ilagay doon without using yung, sabi niyo yung POS. So parang ganun yung gamit namin ngayon. Lahat ng travel and program. Okay.
Thank you, sir. A third question, will your operation improve if you try to incorporate computers?
Well, like I said, yung computer kasi parang nandun na din lahat sa smartphones natin. So pwede tayo mag-open ng email. Like for example, pwede ka rin pumunta kung saang website 'yan. So parang parang pareho rin. Ang pinagkaiba lang, the only distinction of the two, because yung computer, kapag may computer ka kasi, yun lang, kapag ano, mabilis kang mag-input ng mga details. Pero kapag ka sa cellphone kasi, sa smartphone, well, syempre, ano ka, tawag doon, hindi siya ganun ka, ano, kasi mano-mano, no? Wala kang keyboard. Well, para sa akin, no, sa lahat ng ano, well, kapag i-compare ko naman sa computer tsaka yung gamit ko ngayon, okay naman na sa akin kapag kahit yung ano lang, yung smartphone ko lang naman. Meron akong laptop, meron akong desktop, pero hindi ko na yung ginagamit kasi nakalink na sa akin kung ano yung nandun sa computer ko. Nakalink na dito sa aking system.
Yes, sir. It's more convenient, okay. Sir.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
So, yung parang pinaka-downside lang to is mas mahirap po mag-type ng books. Mas mahirap mag-book in a way kasi po mano-mano yung pag-process. Ayun. Yes po. So, for you, sir, why is it important po kaya for your agency or for you as the owner to have a system in the operation?
Well, importante talaga na meron kang sariling system ano kasi yung previous history mo na mga clients mo, so doon na nasa sum up mo na lang doon pag open mo ng ano mo eh ng system mo, so nakikita mo na hindi ka napupunta sa ganito sa ganyan kasi naka-file na, maayos na. So, meron kasi kaming, ano, meron kaming, halimbawa, meron kaming ticket for canceled. So pupunta lang kami doon sa area na yon sa canceled ticket, doon na papakita lahat. Meron naman doon for rebooking. Halimbawa doon, gusto na lang i-rebook. So pupunta na naman kami doon, mabilis lang din naman siya.
So sir, by saying that, are computers still an essential to your operations during this pandemic?
Okay, what?
So, by saying that, sir, na parang mas convenient kayo sa phone, sa smartphone, do you believe that computers are still essential to your operations during this pandemic?
Well, during this pandemic, ano, well, as a proprietor of this agency, mas na-manage ko at saka mas na susubaybayan ko kasi yung flow of sales kapag meron akong smartphone kasi dala-dala ko. Like I said, nakalink na sa akin. Meron ako dito sa office na computer pero mas madalas mas gamit ko pa din yung smartphone. When it comes to during this time sa pandemic, ano, your question is significant pa rin ba na ang paggamit ng ano ng computer kaysa yung smartphone? Well, para sa akin, ano, yung if you compare, medyo ano pa din, medyo mas prefer ko pa din ang ano ang smartphone kaysa yung computer. I hope you convinced, okay. Ano, you are satisfied and convinced. Kasi that's my own stance. That's my own opinion.
Yes, sir.
No? As an owner.
Yes, yes sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir, that's all the question. Thank you for your time. We appreciate your cooperating with us. We really do hope the success of your company and the people behind it. More blessing and clients to come. Please keep your lights open. Thank you.
Oh my God, is that all? I hope it will take us 2 hours to
thank you so much, interview. Sir, for being with us today, Mr. Campos. We sincerely appreciate you for taking out time from your busy schedule to provide us with such valuable information. Without you, it would not have been possible for us to pull out a successful interview. There is so much more to learn from your knowledge and experience. Once again, we thank you and we wish you great health and success with all your future endeavors. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you din. I hope you have something to learn today. Kahit pa paano. May not go in detail by detail. Pero sana may natutunan kayo. So, ang essence lang naman ito, dahil, sabihin ko lang, ano, I'm a finance and banking graduate, no? So, dapat, pwede niyong itanong lahat kung ano yung gusto niyong ano. You can raise questions anything under the sun. Kung ano pa yung mga kulang diyan kasi mamaya may mga ano pa yung mga
po. Oh, sir, you answered it very clear and detailed po. It was a very good interview, sir.
Yes,
we enjoyed our time with you. And we appreciate you, sir. Paglalaan ng oras sa interview.
Yes, sir. We learn a lot from you, sir. And differentiating the users of computer and mobile phone.
I hope you will all be successful in your own endeavors in life. I wish you sana makapag-put up din kayo na sarili niyo para alam niyo rin kung paano ang tourism at saka yung travel and tourism industry, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We wish you the same to your agency.
Salamat. Is this goodbye?
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.